Hi, my name is Todd Vickery, and I am a roller coaster engineer for Six Flags Great America. I've been working here on roller coasters for about 30 years. So I understand you guys are doing a project, a marble roller coaster project, and maybe I can provide some insight as to what goes on. Your marble project and our trains are about the same. So physics-wise, we have the same forces going on. We lift the train up to the top of the lift with a chain, and you're going to lift your marble up to the trough. And when we do that, we're putting potential energy into the train, which is basically the height times gravity. When the train drops off the lift, or in your case, the marble starts rolling, the potential energy is converted to kinetic energy, which means kind of shorthand for moving energy. We also have rolling friction. That is the wheels. There's a little bit of friction involved in rolling around the track. And we have wind resistance as the train rolls around, or your marble rolls. Though with the air around the train actually resists the movement a little bit. It's not significant, but it adds up and it helps slow the train down. So those are the forces involved in a roller coaster. I hope that provides some insight, and good luck with your roller coaster project.